Hello everyone and welcome back to another Pursuit of Destiny Productions video. I hope you like, comment, and subscribe. I'm so excited because today I'm going to be answering a question that we actually get very often on our other YouTube page, Don't Keep Up with the Joneses. If you're not following us there, make sure you go and do that. But today I'm going to be talking about what editing software do we use? What cameras do we use to do our videos? So I'll do an even more in-depth video another day, but I wanted to make sure I got this answer to you guys quickly. So for editing our videos, we use iMovie. We are an iFamily. We have Mac computers. We have, well, a Mac computer. We have the iPhones. So if you have a Mac computer or you have an iPhone, iMovie comes with both of those. iPad, we have an iPad too. iMovie comes out all of these things. Now, the features that you have on your phone and on your iPad are not as in-depth as the features that you're going to have if you're using an actual desktop computer. So at our house, we have a desktop computer, and well, we have two monitors, and we have a Apple computer box thing that we got. I forgot the technical name for it, but basically it's a computer. So we have the Apple computer modem thing, and then we have two screens that are not actually Apple brand that we use to edit our videos, and it gives us the ability to speed videos up, slow videos down, put a picture in a picture, to flip videos into a different orientation. So if you filmed in portrait mode and you need it in landscape, all you have to do is click one button, rotate, and it will flip it into landscape mode so it's not in portrait mode. What are some other things? So that you don't have those black boxes on the sides. So that's one of the things. If you're experiencing black boxes on the sides of your videos, you need to turn your camera. What are other things you can do? You can adjust the sound levels, all of those things. Those are some of the more detailed things that you're able to do when you edit on the computer. Now, if you're editing from your phone, which is fine for beginners, if you are beginning out and you're like, all I have is my phone, I don't have a computer to be able to use, that is fine. When you're just starting out, these are just things that you need to keep in mind. Some of the limiting capabilities for iPhone editing are going to be, you can speed up your videos, but only two times, twice the speed. When you're on your laptop or your computer, you'll be able to go up to 20 times the speed. So you have the option for 2 times, 4 times, 8 times, and 20 times faster. The same goes with slowing it down. Your options for slowing down videos are going to be a little less, which isn't a huge issue. Normally, I only run into an issue when I'm really trying to time-lapse something quickly and I'm unable to time-lapse it as quickly as I want to on the phone versus if I'm editing on the computer. Now, when you're filming on your iPhone, you can actually film in time-lapse. It's an option that is on your phone to be able to do while you're filming, and so that can help speed it up if you know while you're doing the video that you're going to be time-lapsing some things. The other editing software that you can use is Adobe. I do have the Adobe Premiere. There's a larger learning curve for that than there is for iMovie, but it's phenomenal. It has way more options, way more things that you can do in it. I'm still just now really getting into trying to use Adobe to edit some of my videos. So yeah, I've watched others use it. I've, like I said, dabbled in it a little bit to do some things, but honestly, for my YouTube videos, I just stick with iMovie. I've looked into Adobe and started practicing in there when I'm editing things like our actual Pursuit of Destiny production movies, like films. Just because that's where I'm looking for more luster, I guess, if you will, more, you know, whatever this is. So yes, but iMovie and Adobe Premiere are great editing softwares. Again, iMovie is gonna be super easy to just jump in and try it out. So that's what we use. I don't know if Android has some type of, iMovie, I don't know what they would call it, but they probably have something that comes with their phone that I'm sure you can use. I'm just not familiar with it. As far as filming our YouTube videos, like I said, we use our phones. I'm actually filming this video with a phone right now. We have two different cameras. We have a Canon camera and we have a Sony camera. Normally, we predominantly use our Canon camera. It's so easy to use. You just like point it, push a button, shoot. It has a couple different features on it. I don't use all those features, but it's really great for lighting, keeping things bright. So a lot of times we use that camera, but we do also have the Sony camera. This Sony camera is super nice. Somebody gifted it to us. They weren't doing photography and film anymore, and they were like, hey, I don't need this camera anymore. If you guys want it, you can have it. We were like, sure, we'll take it. A lot of times we use that camera when we're filming actual movie productions. We'll use it as camera B for B-roll and different stuff like that. Sometimes we'll use it here with our YouTube videos for B-roll, but that's rare. Normally we'll just, if we need two cameras for angles of what we're doing, we'll use a phone and we'll use the Canon camera. The Sony camera, like I said, normally only comes out when we're doing movie productions, because that joint got so many features, so many bells and whistles and all that kind of stuff. But then also the lighting, the way that the lighting is perceived on a Sony camera is very different than the way lighting is perceived on the Canon camera. And so you have to do more with lighting to get the look that you might be going for when you use the Sony camera. And we do have lights and all those things, and I'll be telling you guys more about the lighting kit we use when we do videos, if we film, you know, at various times in the day on various movie sets, all of that kind of stuff. But like I said, I just want to get this information to you really quick. Don't forget to check out this video and this video, especially if you're looking to grow or start a YouTube channel. We talk about how we got to our views, how we got monetized, how we did all of these things so quickly, okay? So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any questions, anything that you guys want to know about how we grew our channel, how we got subscribers, how we got monetized, with anything, editing software, how we edit, different things we do when we're editing, how to do it, all this kind of stuff, let me know in the comments so we can answer those questions for you. We are here for you, because y'all already know, like I said, YouTube got enough money for everybody. So we drop in all the tips, all the hints, all the tricks you need to be able to succeed on YouTube. So until next time, I will talk to you later.
Hey!